a fisherman and his wife.
Long, long ago, a fisherman and his wife lived in an island. It was a lonely island. They led a quiet and simple life. They had no modern facilities in their place. The islanders knew about the world outside was through the ships that passed the island. They collected the things that came ashore because they never seen those things. One day, the fisherman was walking along the seashore. After the death of his father, he was sad. Oh, my father, my loving father, never can I see him again. Suddenly, a flash of light fell on his eyes. He picked it up and looked at it. He saw a face in it. He smiles and says, "Oh, my loving father." The fisherman thought the image in the mirror was his father's face. It was a surprising moment for him. He took the mirror and went home. The fisherman reached home and called his wife. The fisherman asked his wife, "Oh dear, do you know what I have got? Come here, a surprising thing." Fisherman said, "I can see my father in it." Wife said, "Really? Father? How it is? Please give me that." She looked eagerly into it. She saw a face of a woman in it. She said, "Oh, my mother, she looks beautiful." Fisherman asked, "Whose mother?" "No, it is my father." Wife said, "No, it is my mother." "No, it is my father." The fisherman said. Both started fighting for the mirror. The mirror fell down and broke into pieces. They stopped fighting and looked at the pieces. The pieces reflected their images. They sadly looked at the pieces. Finally, both of them realized it was their own images.